Welcome back to Skyrim, adventurer. You had chosen to walk towards an abandoned tower. At the abandoned tower, an orc miner greets you. She desperately needs you to retrieve an ancestral weapon from an abandoned fort.
Go to abandoned fort.
Do you charge into danger?
Charge into danger?
Do you charge into danger?
Yes.
The room is dimly lit by tall candles. The corpse of an ancient Nord rises up before you. It's a Draugr warrior. You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee.
What would you like to do?
Who's rogue? Your mighty shout slams the Draugr warrior into the dirt. The Draugr warrior strikes you with its ancient sword. You take 6 damage. What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your sparks shock the Draugr warrior. The room strobes with lightning. When the dust clears, the Draugr warrior is left singed and dead. You are victorious. Your health is at 94. Your magic skill has increased to level 5. You have learned new spells. There are 2 paths before you, a spiral staircase and a portcullis gate. Which do you choose?
Portcullis.
There are 2 paths before you, a spiral staircase and a portcullis gate. Which do you choose?
The portcullis.
You move deeper into the fort. You enter this stealthily, but the clank of your boots against the stone floor gives you away. An adoring fan has been stalking you for weeks. He's harmless but so annoying. He really needs to die. You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
Use shout.
Futh Roe. Your mighty shout slams the adoring fan into the dirt. Your thumb grows mighty. Your shout skill has increased to level 5. The adoring fan tries to give you a hug. You take 5 damage. What would you like to do?
You shout.
Futh Roe. Unrelenting force smashes into your foe. The adoring fan croaks one last breath. Defeated. You survived the battle. Your health is at 89. There are 2 ways forward. A metal banded door and a suspiciously ordinary door. Which do you choose?
Alexa off.